This is lens stock number B6784H, a 2009 Ford F-350. This is the Lariat package in black. This dually is crew cab, long box with four-wheel drive, and it has 84,000 miles on the 6.4-liter power stroke motor. It has factory fog lights, a bug shield, clearance lights, bench shades, power heated tow mirrors, and it has factory step bars. It's with factory alloy wheels, and those are riding on BF Goodrich Rugged Trail TA tires. And it has the same BF Goodrich tires in back. This F-350 has the factory bumper and towing package, and it has a locking step assist tailgate, and this is with reverse camera. It has a retractable tonneau cover, and inside it has a spray-on bed lining and a gooseneck hitch. The power heated tow mirrors have built-in directional signals. And on the driver's side, there's door code entry. Let's take a look at the interior. In the first row, there's leather bucket style seating. These are dual power heated seats, and they're in very nice condition. This Ford has a clean dash and headliner. And there are no scuffs on the center console. Very clean flooring in the first row. And up in the dash, it has AM/FM radio, CD player, satellite radio capability, dual climate control. It has power pedals and a four-wheel drive selector. This Ford has a multifunctional steering wheel, power options on the doors and on the seats. Now let's take a look at the second row. It's quite spacious and it has leather bench seating. Clean flooring in the second row. And this truck also has clean door panels. And just so you can see, the odometer reads 85,049 miles at the time of this video. Now let's take a look under the hood. This F-350 Lariat is with the 6.4-liter power stroke. For more pictures of this truck or the over 500 in stock, please visit our website at www.lensauto.com.